In 1938, Lloyd Gaines filed a lawsuit after being denied admission to the University of Missouri Law School in 1935 because he was black. The court ruled in his favor and required Missouri to admit him or set up a black law school. He disappeared 3 months later, never to be found.